Well-known artist Colin McCann has sold for a record $2.45 million. It's the highest price ever paid for one of his works, and it's also an all-time record for a New Zealand artwork sold at auction. The piece is part of the BNZ collection going under the hammer at Webb's Auction House. The next part of the collection will be auctioned on Tuesday. The whole collection was expected to go for $10 million, but today's sale alone collected $13.5 million.